I'd say it's about high time for a little British strong style.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing for...
Now here's an extremely impressive young high flyer.
And his partner from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183.
They're ready for a fight.
And accompanied by A.V. Ray at a combined weight of 401.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
Raincoat. Bate thinking big. Oh, driving the elbow.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him.
Watch out. Oh, suicide dive. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes.
Reaches his partner for the tag. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
Well-executed suplex. Oh, incredible athleticism. You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Look out! Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. Rested his hunger.
Participants in this one, fellas. Whip back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And he gets the tag. From the top rope. Missile drop kick on point.
And he barely evades.
Expected that one.
You foiled that attempt.
Well-delivered suplex.
Vicious right there. Got it scouted.
Nice series of strikes capped off with a big forearm.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
He got whipped into that corner. Full blade pack.
Ooh, targeting the leg there. Good as Tyler Bate, you get to set the pace of the match.
Arm ringer applied. Arm ringer finger snap.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Wesley having fun getting it going.
Face that drop kick. He's tagging out.
Lee, tremendous athleticism, connects with an elbow. And look at this, a Tiger fake kick around the post.
Ross with a big time move.
Two.
Catches the kick.
Continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Jeez, that was nasty.
Midsection hooked up. Here it comes.
Spinning brain buster. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Soaring.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Was ready for that.
Bang!
It's the down snap suplex so quick.
Close. That was inches.
inches away from three.
Millimeters. I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Ah, crush a hamstring.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Getting him into the corner.
Tiger leg kick around the post.
What could West be looking for?
Here we go again.
West with a big time move. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
And he makes the save for his team. He breaks the ref's count before two.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He turns it around.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
He's gonna be agonizing for the arm. He may be in a bad way here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough?
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive to the outside.
All does it better. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Lands a knee.
And Wes's counter.
Oh, it's not gonna.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Got him for him. And set right into the corner. Picking up speed.
Drop kick.
Climbing up to the top now.
He's going back to the well.
Must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Place.
kick to the gut. Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Oh, and a close.
He thinks he has it. And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Here are your winners, Tyler Bate and Wes Lee.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Bell rings, and we have Cora Jade set for competition here tonight, once considered a perennial underdog, fighting an uphill battle in the women's division. Cora Jade has really shown a surprising amount of toughness as of late.
Yeah, that toughness of Cora Jade is definitely an underrated aspect of her game, Cole. She may not look it right away, but you can't judge a book by its cover.
Cora Jade with a point to prove in this one.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Standing moonsault gets all of it. It's incredible. The inventive
from the heavens. Splash from the top.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though. I don't think I'm speaking out of turn to say Cora Jade isn't the biggest, strongest competitor in the women's division. So if you're looking to take her down, use any power or strength advantage you can muster.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Here's a snapmare. And a basement drop kick.
Oh, did you hear that?
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways. They can get harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Ah, Jade with good timing on the reversal.
Snap suplex.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, what a hip toss.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Clearly waiting for that. Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Can she do it here? Kick out of one.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
DDT
spiked.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Oh, it's coming.
Taste of pain.
That can be Jade's demise.
Two. Win. A big win. That took a huge effort.
Here is your winner, Tia Hale.
This was a truly spectacular win.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.
Handicap rules are in place with this one, folks. The odds clearly skewed in one direction over the other. As you see, Commander Aziz, and they will be squaring off with Axiom and Reggie.
I don't even know if I can look at this match, guys. There is just nothing good that can come from this.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Oh, cover here.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
Ooh.
This heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
Big boy.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Here's a cover. He stops the count. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Agility like that? Easier said than done, gentlemen.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Oh, taken down.
Stomping. Ouch.
Launching. Down. Front drop kick. This Axiom is something special in my eyes, and the WWE Universe clearly agrees.
Spectacular athleticism.
Ugh.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uh-oh.
Where? Uh-oh. And Axiom got turned around there.
Shoulder tackle.
Taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, ouch.
A double leg drop. He's expressing pain now.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Just stretching out the arm. Taking this match off the mat now. Headed up, he's thinking big.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From the top. Good Lord, taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Oh, strong impact.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Looking to take flight here.
Oh, my gosh.
Big impact.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The ultra-athletic Reggie looking to make something happen.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap.
Uh-oh, we're going to see it?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there. Aziz will not come back from that.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
There's two.
Are you kidding me?
Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Ooh. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Not so fast.
Grief.
Looking for a high-risk move.
From the heavens, big-time splash.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
The ultra-athletic Reggie looking to make something happen. How about the big top pump? Will Reggie put it away here?
Prying their opponent's arm up.
For the win!
And a win! That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Here are your winners, Axiom and Reggie.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
She'll be facing Roxanne Perez, who really took that long way to WWE and honed her teeth on the independent scene.
That is not a path.
Flying. She's got an answer for that. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Roxanne Perez has a lot of fighting spirit. What's the best method to counter that drive?
There's no doubting Perez's heart, but she can come up short in terms of size and strength. Keep the pressure on her, and you'll ultimately be able to wear her down.
Basement drop kick. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Throws her back in from ringside.
Oh! Face buster!
She avoids the attack completely.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
She's enduring some damage. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Fez pressing. Added damage. And Roxanne had it scouted.
Need.
DDT plants them.
And there was a little extra emphasis on that one.
Just going to show you how bad.
From the top. Oh, not everyone can do that.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
A driven face. She covers for the pin. And the rope saver there.
With that sharp elbow.
Oh, look at that scoop slam. Oh, impressive counter.
Roxanne Perez looking for a pop. Rocks.
Will Perez take advantage?
Two. And they're still in this.
Are we sure that wasn't
3.
Just about as close as you can get.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. And able to beat Perez to the punch.
Corner unleashing the headbutts, is bludgeoning their opponent.
Well measured.
This is just establishing dominance.
Ooh, a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me? She manages to get control.
Right down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
This match is falling apart for her.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Beautiful backhand spring senton.
DDT.
Send a shock down your spine.
Knocking hits the mark.
Roxanne Perez.
Roxanne can taste victory now.
Showing in this women's division victory.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
Guys, Happy Corbin may not look like he's taking this one seriously, but don't let him fool you. He remains as ruthless and dangerous as ever.
Cole, they say laughter's the best medicine, and Happy Corbin has never been healthier. You're right, though. It's only made him a more dangerous competitor.
Yeah, Corbin oftentimes less a superstar than he is a complete force of nature. Definitely something to keep in mind here tonight.
And standing across the ring is one of the toughest superstars in WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
If you haven't heard Dragunov's name before, you are about to learn today. He is a cruiserweight with the strength of a power striker, the heart of 10 men, and a terrifying intensity that is completely unmatched.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, he retaliates.
Dodges the attack.
Sleeper hold cinched.
And out of the sleeper.
At times it seems like Happy Corbin has let success go to his head. Will Corbin's hubris be his undoing here, Corey?
You know, Cole, people see Corbin's happiness as cockiness, but when you get down to it, it's confidence. Corbin was a dangerous opponent before, and this level of confidence has just made him an even bigger obstacle.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. To the outside now.
One. DDT!
And oh my God, what a fall!
Azulariat!
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, what a DDT!
And he's able to fight Dragunov off. Eye on the counter.
Stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Deep six by Corbin.
Corbin revealing just how dangerous he can be there.
An absolute show, no way. Astounding power.
Here is your winner, Happy Corbin!
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
Baron Corbin just spelled the end of days for his opponent.